Alright, what is going on, guys? We have another reaction video today. I have gotten more requests for this video in the past 5 hours than I have for any video in freaking history, aka 1 year. Do not worry, I'm walking into this reaction video completely naked. Not naked, but I'm walking in it naked, like, I haven't seen anything. You get what I'm saying? All right, we're reacting to CanadaCoasterFan top 100 roller coasters in the freaking world. I'm a little scared. Then again, I'm a little excited. So let's get it done. Oh, woo-hoo, here we go. All right. What is Insane doing there? Oh no. What? Dude, no.
Oh my god.
Are you kidding? Mindbender? Okay, accelerator, that's kinda low. Silver stinking freaking star. My god, Shockwave. It's over. I'd rather ride the freaking Shockwave at King's Dominion than that thing. Are you... Monster. Okay. Understandable. Junker. Maybe a little higher, actually. What is this? Aftershock! Mindbender? Whoops. Olympia looping at 87. That's a pretty good spot, I would actually say. And I don't know about that. Blue Fire, you know, looks great and all, but honestly, okay, New Texas Giant. Pretty good spot, actually. New Texas Giant, you know what, being the first RMC and everything. It looks pretty good. It's just a lot of bank turns. It's the... What the freaking fracking Froco Frock? Time Traveler. Dude, I officially... What? What? Jack. Are you seeing this? Oh my god. Oh my god. Are you seeing this, man? Goliath? No. Oh, that's a good spot. Get out of here. Goliath. Interesting spot.
Hey, buddy. Don't worry. We're gonna get some good spots.
What the fuck? Ah, that is low. That is low. My god. Ah, Flash. In all honesty, I think Flash should be a little higher.
Jack, you want some treats? You want some treats? Want some...
What the... God, man, that's low. What's in the top... Oh, I just had a heart attack. I thought that was actual Toro. Okay, Cannibal, it's a good spot, you know? I dig it. Please stop. Trails. Ah, Thunderhead. Yeah, baby. I rode that recently. God, man, that's one legendary coaster. And the... Nope. Legend. Watch, how much you want to bet Raven's gonna freaking one up? What'd I tell you? I knew it was gonna happen. Troy. That should be top 50, I think. Yeah.
What? No. Star Sky Ripper looking stupid.
Oh my god, bro. Flying Dinosaur needs to be like 50 spots higher. Okay, that was an exaggeration. I'm sorry. 61 Joker, that's a good spot. Gold Striker. Yeah. Oh my god. That's low. I agree though. Ew, get Tehran out of here. That shouldn't even be like near this top 50. Ew, Tehran just looks like a family coaster. Like, it looks like a Mac family. Whoa! Oh! That is high.
Oh my god!
Oh no, stop! 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 Put it higher! Put it lower! Baller's not better than Iron Rattler. Wild Train, are you kidding me? Okay, let me tell you something. Wild Train actually looks tornado. Yeah, that's kind of high in all honesty. Montreal 47, I say that's a solid spot. It could be higher, it could be lower. You know, it all depends. Anaconda, yes. Cartoon. Leviathan, that's a good spot.
Kumba is also a good spot.
Please don't tell me Ravine Flyer is above all this. Ladies and gentlemen, he's doing good. I think he's doing good now. I think it. Hey, Ryan, you good? I think I just... What?
Storm Chaser at 35?
No, get Millennium Force out of here. My god, Millennium Force in the hood. Got that blue color scheme. Got the... Twisted Cyclone. Colossus, that's a rip. 30 Maverick, ha, put it lower than you. Maverick looks somewhat over. Oh, Fury 28, that's a rip. I got Fury like 37. Dang. Outlaw run over Fury. Honestly? Yeah. Oh my god. That is high. Ryan. Are you good? I think you just put Magnum at like 26. You good? I'm just trying to check in on you, man. Carefully. Ooh, 25 Dragster. That's actually kind of scary.
Alright, Dexter. Come here. Come on. Come on, enjoy the show. Enjoy the show with me. Let's watch this show.
What coaster should be higher? Don't you agree?
Mm-hmm. All right, yeah.
Whoa! Dude, look at that.
Oh my god.
Look, he's leaving. He's so surprised. Quimera? Get out. Get out. Get out! Megalite's 21, man. Hello. Megalite's at 21 is... stop! Megalite's at 21 is pretty crazy. 20 Helix. Yes, Helix should actually be 15 in the world. Top 15. I'm calling it now. Ho ho ho, the Raptors. Heck yeah, man. Raptors look fantastic. Would I put them that high? You know? I don't know. Twisted Colossus at 18, that's a good spot. Twisted Timbers at 17, that's kind of low in my eyes. Twisted Timbers airtime is absolutely crazy. Ugh. 16 Wildfire, yeah, good spot. I could see that. I could not see that. 15 at Coaster, like... Okay, so there's like hype surrounding Coaster. I haven't really came onto the train yet. Man, I don't know. Whoa, Leg Coaster. That's fantastic, man. I believe that's a great spot. X2 at 13. That's crazy, but you know, that's like... That's cool, though. I don't know how to say this. I've said it once. Yes, I have said it once before. And I'll say it again. Enough with the DinoConda crap! Stop. Stop. Oh, what? Dude, he dropped Voyage like a ski mask on a frog hopper. Am I seeing that correctly? It appears to be Intimidator 305 at number 10. Which appears to be Ryan's ultimate death once I find him. Now, number one. Number one, baby. Number freaking one. Hold up, what's in... Yeah, no, I don't see... 9 Skyrush, heck yeah. Skyrush should be, like... For me, I think it's, like, number 6 in the world. Bro, that thing was so intense. Just the airtime was crazy. I love everything about it. It had a surprisingly good drop, too. I was surprised by that. Fantasy. All the Nova. Fantasy. Yeah. Okay. T-Express. Respect. Personally, wasn't expecting it to be exactly that high, but, you know. I mean, I think this will be a good time to... What the f***? Alpha Balls. Dude, what? That's crazy. Yo, he should go with me there next year. I'm going back to Mexico next year, and possibly I'll go here, since I am going to Mexico, probably. So I might go here, I don't know. But if I do, should come, man. We'll see. 6, Carnon. Definite yes. Carnon looks fantastic. Bro, I really hope I can drive the Distance Steel Custom next year, because I'm going back to Mexico, but, like, I don't know if I'll go to Mexico City. I'm trying to go, though. Thing is crazy fast. G-Force at number 5. I hope he thinks DC Rivals is better than Steel Vengeance. That would be so awesome. Like, yeah. Whoa. So let me get this straight.
I missed out on the number 4 coaster on the planet. That actually makes me just want to... No, I'm not going to do that. I'd actually die. Lightning Rod's crazy looking. 3's either DC or El Toro. I bet it's El Toro, because like he's talked about DC.
Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire. The ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet.
Honestly, I kind of agree. I don't know, that song makes me want to die. I hear it so much. Oh yeah, baby, DC Rivals Hyper Coaster. Okay, in all honesty, I think this is a top 2 coaster in the world now. I made a video a few days ago, or like a week ago or something, where I said it was number 4. I kind of take it back. This is a legendary machine. Now that I'm looking deep into it. Oh, yeah. If Mac builds another hyper more advanced and more insane than this, they'll own the world's best coaster. I'm telling you, they're gonna do it. One day, they're gonna build it. Oh, yeah, baby. Let's go. This thing hauls. This thing gives me goosebumps every time, man. Woo! Twistiness, man. Oh, yeah. This is the one coaster. DC Rivals Hyper Coaster is the one ride that I think could beat I-35. I think it's rivaling it. Steel Vengeance, eh. Maybe, but like this is the one that I think could truly rival I-305. I'm not saying it's better, but I think it has the potential. That thing is crazy, man. That was insane. Love DC Rivals every time. I get to go there in about 2 years, I think. I'm going to Australia in like 2 years. Alright, number 1 is Steel Vacancy. There it is. For every single part of this ride, you know what? I've done this once before, I'm betting you I probably have, but I'm gonna do this, this, or this. So like, if I think the element's good, I'll just, if I think the element's phenomenal, like just fantastic, I'll do this. If I think it looks good, I'll just do this. If I think it looks kinda eh, then I'll just like do this. Are you ready? Oh yeah, that Outer Bank. That inversion doesn't impress me. That's a cool inversion. I like that. These are some good hills. That turn, I don't know what that was. It was like off axis. This whole section is between this and this, like the quintuple down. There it is. Canada Coaster Fan, top 100 roller coasters in the world. Personally, I have to say, great video. I did. There's a coaster. It's probably Eagles Fortress. Crystal Beach Cyclone. Just had to. I don't know what that's all about, but we're gonna end this video off with Crystal Beach Cyclone. Great video, Ryan. And enjoy this death trap.